Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This video and the upcoming ones are going to be special ones, because these will be the first themed videos I will make. Because this month is the month of Splatterween, I wanted to do some special projects in the theme of this spooky month. So for this video, I wanted to make something anyone can make for Halloween. I immediately thought of the Splatterween mask that we're giving out in Splatoon. And I always had a fondness of the anglerfish masks, so I thought that could be a nice original costume part, and it could be fun for Splatoon fans as well as non-Splatoon fans. And with that, I started working. I started by making a paper pattern of what I roughly wanted. Then I took the pattern and perfected it with cardboard. Of course, I will leave a link in the description for anyone who wants to make this for Halloween. And after I've drawn off the pattern, I cut it out. After this was done, I used some hot glue to attach all the seams. I would recommend to first attach the cut seams on the two halves before you attach the two halves together. And I used two pieces of leftover cardboard to make one of the fins on either side. After I finished the cardboard parts, I started working on the eyes, the tooth and the lure. I had the opportunity to make these out of foam, but you can easily make this out of some air drying clay. Although I would recommend to first use some aluminum foil to make the pieces not so heavy. After the tooth, the eyes and the lure, I've used some metal wire to make a base for the lure. And attached this on the inside with some hot glue. After these were made, I used some aluminum foil to make the lips, and I used it to give the lure some volume, and I used it to make the thicker parts of the fins. And when that was done, I started to work with the paper mache to cover everything. This will create a texture on the mask, as if it was made by the Inkling or Octoling themselves. And the paper will create a great surface for the paint. I also used the paper mache for the contours around the eyes and for some bumps on the back. I made these by using some clumps of glue and paper and stucking them on the surface, and after that laying one more layer of paper over them to secure them. Thank you.
Hola.
Better luck next time, Yuna. For this next part, I used some white acrylic as the base to not let the text and pictures of the newspaper show as much. After the white paint was dry, I made some light green paint because I wanted to make this version of the mask with the green ink color. But you can make any ink color, you only have to equip the mask in-game and see what colors are for the kind of ink you want to use. With the light green, I covered most of the mask except the middle of the lips because I wanted to make those of a darker green, and the eyes and the teeth because I wanted to keep those white. After the green was dry, I used some darker green for the highlights. I used this on its lips, the line up the mask's back, the lure, some spots higher on its sides, the insides of its eyes, and the lower parts of its fin. Not the lower parts of its fin, but the deeper parts of its fin. Because if I really mean the lower parts, it would be on the underside of the fins. That's not what I meant. After that paint was dry, I used some black spray paint to equalize the inside of the mask.
Demo.
And as the last part, I used some leftover parts of foam to make a headband to better secure the mask. Although you can easily make this out of cardboard, but if you want to do this, I will try to put some felt or fabric over it to make it a bit more comfortable. And with that, the anglerfish mask is ready. Hey Career Gears, Robo here, thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it and maybe even got excited to make this mask yourself. If you want to make this, please send me a picture on Twitter, we would love to see it. And I will be starting on the next prop video, and at the end of the month I will have a little speed paint video with a special announcement. So I hope to see you all there, keep those Creator Gears turning, see you in the next one!
Sure.